driving Carmel into the second turnbuckle. Oh, and look at this. Jay getting involved, pulling Finn to the floor, driving him into the barricade, and out Jimmy Uso! The Usos have taken over. Cross splash! Sammy got the knees up. Sammy now into the cover. The shoulders are down, and Sammy steals one tonight.
Here is your winner, Sammy Zayn.
It's kind of all started when Carmella said she was the most beautiful woman in WWE. Liv Morgan said, who cares, dude?
Exactly. Liv Morgan going to make Carmella pay here. Driving Carmella into the second turnbuckle.
No, not her nose. Was it her nose? Mella has no idea. It's over.
Here are your winners as a result of a countout. Liv Morgan and Toni Storm.
You will see the face of the demon, the Universal Champion.
You know what I saw in Brock Lesnar's eyes?
We all want to go big. This.
Wait a minute! Pat, look who's here!
That is not Brock Lesnar!
It's the brand new WWE Champion, Big E! The culmination of over a decade of hard work!
Enjoy this, Big E! You deserve it, pal!
Yes, he does.
What are they doing?
And now Apollo Crews out here as well, the former Intercontinental Champion, who Nakamura took the title from.
Slammed his crown and then slammed him.
Crews has not forgotten when he lost the gold to Nakamura.
What are they doing?
Oh, Nakamura driven into the announce table.
Finn Balor rallying against him. Big E picking up Jimmy.
Balor top rope. Coup de grace in the big ending. Cover by Big E. Ian Balor with the win.
Wow.
Here are your winners, Finn Balor and the WWE Champion, Big E.
Honestly, who's really to blame?
Oh, look to your right, look to the left, look in the mirror. You're to blame for what happened to Edge. Yes, you are to blame, because this entire time, you goaded Edge into goading me. You don't believe me? Hey, you remember when Edge called me Edge Light? You remember that? What did you guys do when he called me Edge Light? What did you do? Yeah, you cheered, right? Ha! Don't be shy now. Oh, wait. What about when he dumped black gunk on my head, ruined my $3,000 suit? What did you guys do then, huh? Yeah, don't be shy. You laughed at me. And what about when he beat me at SummerSlam? What did you guys do then? Yeah, exactly. You're starting to get it.
Kevin Owens!
Right from behind! Happy Corbin attacking Kevin Owens from behind!
Throwing
him face first in the barricade after hitting him in the back.
We're
Happy Corbin.
To have a match here tonight. Corbin driving Owens into the screen around the ring, the apron area. And Kevin trying to fight back now. And Corbin may rue the day. Well, perhaps not. Choke slam! Spine first on the apron.
Not so fast.
Oh, Becky. And now Bianca Belair's got Becky up on her shoulders. Looking for a kiss of death here in Knoxville. But Becky Lynch into the counter with a manhandle slam to the former champion.
Becky Lynch comes and ruins the homecoming.
And Becky Lynch sends a message to the challenger. Are you ready?